Believe it or not, this is a sweat-powered glucose sensor on a mask that can now be worn on your face. Currently, people with diabetes must prick their fingers to extract and test their blood several times a day using glucometers. This new wearable, non-invasive glucose monitoring device may remove the need for needles to painfully prick your finger. Wearable bioelectronics is so important for continuously screening your bioactivities due to their unique capability that can be mated with your skin. So, how to keep a steady drumbeat of advanced innovation across the area of wearable biosensors? Glucose profiling is an important step toward precision nutrition and precision medicine. The new electrochemical biosensors could advance traditional sensing technology to 24/7 real-time glucose monitoring, allowing us to self-monitor and address the major limitations of the old-fashioned analysis, which relies on painful finger pricking or a long analysis time. Because of the increasing demand for multi-parameter real-time detection, wearable biosensing devices are also energy-hungry. To ensure that wearable biosensors can achieve continuous operation and make accurate measurements, how to develop renewable and sustainable power supplies? Itthipon, Jeerapan, and his colleagues have integrated enzymatic biofuel cell devices directly onto masks. This study introduces the first example of self-powered bioelectronics on a mask that can measure the biological glucose signal by using energy extracted from your sweat itself. This research leveraged printed biofuel cell-based carbon nanotube-modified bioelectronics. The bioanode relies on the oxidation of glucose by the assistance of glucose oxidase and active materials on the masked electrode, whereas the cathode, with the assistance of platinum-based materials, utilizes natural oxygen. Only two electrodes are enough to convert glucose into electricity for you. The flexible electrodes in this work show enhanced capacitance and favorable biocatalytic performances. The applicability to glucose detection shows that the generated electricity is proportional to the glucose concentration. So, this is a sweat-powered signal to tell you how much glucose you have. Nicely, this self-powered biosensor on a mask is also not affected by common interfering agents, confirming their great potential application in next-generation smart clothes. It is extremely exciting about the life-changing end-to-end monitoring platform of this mask-based sensor, which can be discreetly stuck on the face to monitor glucose. Such a new energy sustainable lab on a mask concept serves as a foundational example to show the new bioelectroanalytical platform for various metabolite compounds and practical settings toward wearable monitoring applications for sustainable healthcare systems. This research is published in the journal Sensing and Biosensing Research in a special issue, Mobile Sensing and Biosensing Technologies for Sustainable Healthcare Systems.